cup of kindness yet for auld lang syne. For auld lang syne, my dear, for auld lang syne, we'll take a cup of kindness yet. For auld lang syne.
Hot time in memory lane tonight. Hot time in memory lane tonight. Joe Franklin over WOR. At least I predict that 1984 will be the best year in a long time. Not the year of Big Brother. Not what they've been predicting, but let's make it the year of the big blessing. The year of the big blessing. Blue skies and golden days. Be more concrete. May all your problems be someone else's problems. That's the best idea. Eat, drink, and be yourself. Take every dream you might have and put it into some imaginary or some make-believe capsule and shoot it up to a bright star. And look up at that star every night. It just might work. What do Mr. Kasapia and Mr. Feldman and you and me have in common? We love nostalgia. And Nat King Cole and Memory Lane and being together. And I'm very pleased that we...
If I've lived through all that, and I've lived through all that, 50 marks doesn't mean a lot. If I like that you're here, and I like that you're here, and we knew you might be a so much. But if we tell them the truth and say, I met this perfectly marvelous girl in this perfectly wonderful place. As I lifted a glass to the third of a marvelous year.
That's enough. It was grand. Isn't it?
It's it, all right.
Happy New Year, Johnny.
Happy New Year, Linda.
Same to you. What's it like to get drunk, man?
It's hard enough.
Good and drunk.
Grand.
How is it?
Well, to begin with, it brings you to life.
Does it?
And after a while, you... You know all about it. You feel, I don't know, important.
In a surprise appearance, Vice President George Bush arrived to deliver a sentimental tribute to his boss.
So here's a hand, my trusted friend. Give me a hand of thine. We'll take a cup of kindness, yeah, for auld lang syne.
Thank you.